Stream should be up shortly.
Some zombie activity on the outside.
Nothing.
Copy that, puppies.
We had an accidental weapons malfunction. It's okay. We're all okay here now. How are you?
King in here.
I'll look snap.
Not me. Looks like your shit, Scott.
Not my shit.
Your shit.
Alright, it's probably my shit.
Your shit.
King's not here yet.
Thanks.
Hey, 11 Akka, this is Alpha. How do you want to divide up the teams?
Keep them even, keep them organized. Much.
Yeah, cause I got six within my group right now.
I've hit one by myself right now.
I got six.
There should be two fire teams.
Yeah, cause I can detach stats, and Aaron Lane.
Yeah, they can come over with me.
What was with the random zombie?
I would want to keep four then, so you could take stats and Scott. Not stats and Scott, that's both my ARs. There's Scott and King. Lame.
Well, I could take stats and King.
But I don't want Scott.
Alright, I'll take Scott and Keen.
Look at my nuts. Look at my nuts, boy.
I'll take Scott and Keen then.
Holy shit, someone's digging a trench. That's fine. Actually, no, Stats already joined him, so just take Stats, Yako.
Hey, King! King!
Oh, yeah.
King!
I've been using long range.
King! Lame! Lame!
Lame! What?
Lame!
Go AR. Okay. AR.
Alright, 1-1, I want,
got joined up.
Command Vic plus two Humvees. Convoy.
I don't have nearly enough ammo for two ARs.
Do your brief and have them load up. You'll ride with me driving, of course.
Copy.
But,
wrong outfit, King.
Your desert.
What's wrong with my outfit?
Hey, Corks, get all you guys, bring them over here to the boxes.
Ironically, all of them were over here except me.
Okay.
Literally ran off by yourself
over
there.
Hmm? The fucking
what vest is that?
Best vest in the game.
Was that the
anybody on this radio?
On what? Are you? You got the.
All right. What are the team score X? We need to figure this out right now.
Yeah, you got the 152.
And I don't care
yeah,
who.
That's 31.1.
Yep.
All right, yeah, Stats and Scott, join on me. Scott, join on me.
Okay.
King, go red.
Oh, there you go. You're looking fine today.
Okay, we got too many ARs.
Yeah.
Between you and Scott, when do you guys swap?
I feel bad, I told Stats to be an AR.
No, King Red.
Well, I'm literally
gotcha,
in the
well,
AR
we can have two,
oh,
it's fine.
Gotcha, fine.
It's Stats, it's fine.
Fuck it, ATV, go green.
No. Why does King have one too? Jesus Christ.
Stats, join me.
I was told to get
King's
AR.
Got ours.
Quarks, what are you? You 31-1?
Yeah. We're fine.
Alright, we'll be 31-2.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm gonna make sure
all
I have it. God damn right we are.
I'm the Asian
Rainbow
guy.
Brigade!
I'm the Asian.
Don't ever say
oh,
that
oh, you got
again.
The same fucking face too.
That's, I cannot hear you at all.
Why the Indian?
Cause you're red.
Hey. Hey, we're gonna need a... Hey.
Brando, can you move Stats in the way?
Hey King, by the way,
thank you.
It. Over here. Okay. Over here.
Stats, I can barely hear you if you can turn up your mic gear up now.
If we don't get this shit on the move, I'm gonna have to get off the
alright, everybody join up so I can give a quick brief.
Not a brief, okay. Good, let's go, let's just go, let's just go. Oh,
okay.
ATV.
What?
You're not leaving us.
Alright,
this
is the mission. We'll be heading out, following the Greenway marker. Our ending objective is objective outpost Dingus. There's a bunch of rebels that have been selling weapons and attacking military compounds throughout all. So once we've passed Laka, that is the red zone, that is the highest concentration of rebel activity that we at Dingus will set up in a checkpoint. Check. What is it? Ran. They do have guns. We're to take the guns and put them in our storage facility that's compound. They are hostile, i.e. they draw their weapons. They're engaged. There is no civilian that live in the current sector because of the rebels. So anybody who comes through, question it, check it, and if they have guns and hostile. Zip them up. There's a Connex in there. Detainment center.
Everybody in my team got at least like one zip.
I got five.
I got four zips, so it's good enough.
All right, you guys good to go? Corex, you're gonna be Vic
one.
One thing to add: drivers not have to follow the green line exactly. Please stick to the roads. I feel stupid for having to say this, but last. We did a convoy. I don't know, whoever was lead Vic, they were driving perfectly on the blue line. Please don't, do that
yeah,
again.
It was pretty perfect, wasn't it? Thank you.
It was
beautiful,
beautiful
driving.
Oh, also, very important. Very important. There is plausible IEDs out there. Take all measures for foreign objects on the side of the road.
Okay.
That's wrong.
How do I stop walking?
Double tap C.
No, I'm just walking.
Was it your C?
Oh, control C.
We're not going to be jumping in the vehicle with Scott and them. Because there's two, so follow suit and pick three. That you driving?
Wow.
That's negative. I will catch up later.
Copy.
It happens.
Are we not bringing the truck full of shit?
How do you bring up the radio again, Vieco?
Pick one set.
Oh.
Stop clicking the goddamn radio.
Or right control P. If you're it's your handheld.
We're assuming that radio's gonna fucking die.
What channel are we doing?
31-1.
Very yes. Horrible death.
Sorry, 31-2. Stats, 31-2.
Hey, whoever's driving, drive out and pull out to the right.
Hey, Stats, in your vehicle.
Oh, okay.
Hey, actual, pick one set.
Pick two is set. You're clear to move out. Is Stats in your vehicle? Okay,
that
Stats, 31.2, I can barely hear you.
Hey, Vic 2, are we gonna have, is Vic 3 following with us?
33 is currently doing paperwork, he'll catch up.
31-2,
gotcha.
No, 31-2, sorry, Scott.
Alright, guys, my eyes switched up.
Scott, keep a nice distance just in case there's IED.
Can I bring some kind of thing in this truck?
You should be able to scroll wheel, get your right panel. Yes.
I have the panel, I just wanted to run over there.
Alright, Vic 1's prepped to move out.
Vic 1, take us out.
Copy, Vic 1's moving.
I mean, we're going the wrong way at first.
It's fine, Scott, we can go the same way. Let's get on the go.
Big one's leaving the wire, hanging a left.
I'm big one. Oh.
Car. Do you guys want to stop at the gas station and get some snacks?
No, we're good. We have MREs.
Wait, is Vic 3 bringing the MREs?
Yeah, Vic 3's bringing the Funyuns and snacks.
Hell yeah.
That's affirmative. Funyuns and snacks. Copy.
Got any Mountain Dew back there?
That's negative. We got the Sam's Choice riding.
Copy that.
Big one, we're crossing over this little bridge here.
Copy, crossing the bridge.
Big front.
Call if you're halting.
We're halting. Oh shit. We're stopped. Just inside the urban.
Okay. You guys were over there. Fox, let you guys know I'm pretty sure no one packed a shit ton of medical supplies, so we have no medic.
I packed a good bit.
Okay, thank you. We're heading to red line, so eyes up.
Copy.
Badger 1-1, be advised, we have packed medical supplies there in the supply bin.
Over the HQ.
Yeah, you got me to drive?
I can drive.
Vic 2 to Vic 1, be advised we are entering the urban.
Copy, you enter. At the edge of town, there's a really hard.
Stop!
There is a nice little bit of desync. Oh wow.
We're proceeding. Left, got a flip vehicle on the right.
Copy. Over the left. What's the hairpin turn at the end of this hill?
Copy. Truck. Prepare truck. Got a V bed on the right. We're gonna hang left.
Copy. Off road left.
Yeah, we got two damaged cars on the side of the road.
Do a hard off road left.
Hard off road left. We're cutting into the valley and we're gonna just link up with the road. One's back on the road. Got a truck coming up the road right in front of us. They're going to right.
Copy, oh, great.
They're going entering urban. Right.
exiting. I saw some doors open.
Copy, some people don't have any common decency in this country.
That far away. Just keep your eyes out. It's up here if we do take any armed contact.
There's a truck on the left, staying right.
Copy, all right. If we do take any contact with armed weapons, we're engaging. Okay, all.
Stay good on that.
Keep that down, keep that down. Stats, where's he at? Never mind.
Right beside us, right in front of us. Make one back on the road. What'd you say, Vic 2? We were dealing with that AD.
No, if we run into any contact, we're to eliminate all contacts.
Copy.
Left, northwest.
Big one is dismounted in the death blade to the right.
Got dismount, get eyes.
On what?
There's insurgents somewhere around here. Just shot an RPG at us. Got to just shot an RPG at us. Northwest
323.
Three,
four, four, four.
Get some fire out. Frag out. Alpha Bravo's moving west. That's we're pushing. Cover 4.
Bro, we alright, we got heard an explosion over there.
We're good to go. We're pushing up.
Copy, we got this corner hold.
That's push around. Yes, we got a house to the northwest. One, be advised, we've taken a small arms contact at our current position. We've been clearing out the insurgents. Something like a organized militia. Cover that one. One out. Hit. Let's go. Pop up, Scott. You okay?
I'm good.
Oh, when you get a chance, go blue. That's go red. Alpha report.
We're currently holding on the right side of the road. We got the northwest covered.
Alright, I think we cleared out all the insurgents. Looks like we're fighting organized military. Let's mount back up and get up to that checkpoint.
It's all copy, heading back.
One won't be advised, I'm moving up to your location.
Copy that, I'll pass it down. Be advised, friendly vehicles moving up to the rear for supply.
Copy.
Got mount up when you get.
Yeah, sorry, I just felt like on Call of Duty on some assholes. I took out like fucking 10 of them.
Jeez, like one, two, to get back on the road.
Copy, one, two, three.
Copy, one's back on the road.
Trip to Japan and Hong Kong here soon.
I'll come to you.
Be advised, checkpoint.
Copy that. There should be an entrance for us to move in. Park your guys' vehicle on the outside as the stopper for the checkpoint.
Copy.
Said, yeah.
Nope, something about your TV and your Honda's not working.
No, I just said, hello, good morning, how are you? My name is Zachary. Japanese.
Ah.
That's how you get all the babes. In Japan.
That's back me up.
That main road, basically watching the manning the road.
Hey, anybody we detain is gonna go in here and get fucked up.
Got it. And we throw a grenade in there at the end.
Hey,
we'll flash bang him and then close it up.
Hey, Forks, you guys are gonna get in there. We're gonna sit up in here and set this up.
Copy, that's fine. Just make sure that you got your ARs up in the towers to support us. We're gonna be out
Scott.
The road to stop traffic.
Scott, what do you have for MP?
Oh,
just dump it over there. It's gonna make you heavy.
Killed the guy with it. He would have fucked us up.
Oh, you're scavenging, Scott. You're scavenging.
Hey, 1-1-ACK, I think I found your crates. They're outside.
Gotta get this back and sell it.
Copy that.
Yep. They just go where they want to go. Be advised, medical supplies near the command vic. If you need some.
Copy that. 1-1-1 acknowledges.
1-1, be advised. Also, the mortar tube is also.
Okay, you got
the tower set up? Alright, vehicles come. Have a search team that's over there. Bravo team can act as overwatch for now.
Copy that. We got searches. We got, currently our AR is in the, northwestern bunker, I believe. Or should be heading there.
Hey guys, stay out of the inside of the compound if you're not getting supplies, because, Bravo's gonna cover the inside of the compound.
Wait, that means I can dump off. That means I can dump off ammo now.
Yeah. Hey, Ender and
King
go back to being red, and then me and ATV will go blue, and we'll be the sort of watching and stopping people. We get the fun job, ATV. Sir, I need you to get the fuck out of the car.
Hey, Crax, got you covered.
And hey, just in case a V-bed shows up, you can just blow it up.
I don't know what the back blast in this fucking shark cage.
King, where are you?
I'm getting
meds.
I don't like this tower. I'm gonna go in the bunkers.
Well, we're holding the inside for now, Scott.
Oh, we're holding the inside. Yeah, I know, but like the bunkers right there are probably a better choice than.
Hey, Corex. Hey, Corex, we have one mortar support. If we do get any like heavy insurgents, they need it.
Yeah, you can head over there. Yeah, so you guys just watch the road. If whatever bunker you're in, watch your respective way and just let us know what's coming. Go get up in the tower, Ender. Oh, go! I don't want you to get blown up.
There's somebody already in the bunker.
Probably guys, we got a thing coming.
Stop it.
ATV, you're the stop man. I'll cover you.
You gonna sit here?
That was a scout.
I was gonna sit in this bunker. There's another bunker on the right side if you wanna sit in that one.
Yeah, King's got that one. I'm just trying
here,
to.
Here, you sit here then. I'm supposed to be on interior security. I didn't know you guys were going to occupy these bunkers. Go for it.
Okay.
I'm going to go sit in that with a timer. And in my back, I'm going to sit up here.
Check the car! Check the car!
Okay, he's good.
Alright, you're Scott.
Be advised, we're letting him through. He's got, nothing off.
Nothing off. I'll please get him through. Okay.
that. He's got a nice car. Fun it.
Up with the face.
Oh, it's my Bianca face. Random made it for me. I thought it'd be something different.
What is it? Cat?
It's tiger.
Meow.
Meow. It's a picture of Bianca, the actual picture.
Wait, what?
Bianca's a Asian deity of the West.
Bianca, you might want to get Alpha to move their Vic to block the road, and then they move the Vic to let the car go through. You know.
Yeah, I'll check it out. For the checkpoint, place your vehicle off to the side here. As the vehicle approaches, block it in so they have to stop at a safe distance.
Okay.
Do you have enough? Do you have enough people to do that?
We have enough people. We have enough people to do it.
No, you can...
only detain them if they do something suspicious, then do a full pat down. Yeah. Okay.
Just question them up, see what's come through. Then make sure you check their cars, because if they have any large weapons.
Yeah, you have a spare wheel, that's all. Here, I got an idea.
Get rid of the RPG.
Don't worry.
I'm gonna plant trenches along here so they don't drive over this, and we can put the car in the middle of the block.
This guy had a really good idea. He's building trenches, so they have to basically modify the checkpoint. Kind of smart.
Oh, okay.
I didn't think about it. You see it back there?
Rob, we'll be back. We got paratroopers coming in the southeast.
Wait,
five,
what?
Six.
Drop troops, Bob. Bearing.
Southeast. 1-1-1.
Good one.
1-1, be advised. We have
Russian
forces paratrooping into our
location.
Oh, they're
not. Never mind.
Copy that. Standard reaction to contact.
Above. We got paratroopers landing at northwest. Do we get them all?
I don't know if there's a lot of
shots coming back. Coming back.
We didn't bring any AA.
You're telling me we brought all this shit and didn't bring a stinger?
Well, I didn't know. Find the goddamn mechanized or an actual military. The fuck.
It's a fair point.
Why the fuck we bring a stinger when we're doing a checkpoint? One, one, one.
Good, send it.
1-1, be advised, we have...
Doesn't bring up a great point, this is definitely one of those, need it and not have it scenarios.
Infantry on our location, is there any way we can scramble some aircraft to intercept these things, find out what's going on?
I will send the request up.
Oh, that was a nade, close.
They're launching grenades at us. I see them northwest down the road.
Up here to support us, notifying the Russian drop over.
Up on the hilltop west, 291, huge group, huge group.
Pink west. We have friendly Viper inbound. Monkey Viper, the shot. One.
Is that our talker? What the fuck is going on? Friendly. Why did it just stop in the
game?
Can't hear me.
Thank you.
got red smoke up.
I got a bandage, I'm fucked up.
Where are you at, Sets?
In the green, watchtower.
I see you.
Orcs report.
What over here? They're dead.
One on Atkins Alpha, be advised. The southeastern flank appears to be secure at this time. We are 1 KIA requesting reinsert.
Cover that, Senator. 111, be advised, requesting additional support location. ETA on assets.
Send last.
111. Revise break. Requesting reinforcements for location to help support air system.
My head got blown off.
Do you have any ammo?
Negative on the air assistance.
There's some in that
we will attempt to reinforce again, secure the location. Last time the fast roping units were shot to piss. Let's get a little better cover.
Copy that. Works orders until the hold at this time. To go. Were you in that chopper flying back in?
No.
I'll be right back.
Saw them just drop.
Yeah. They had no idea what was gonna happen. I saw everybody was just like looking over there and like.
That's you, right?
I did a whole fucking bag on my back.
Yeah, I'm okay.
I'm gonna go. Oh, we have an order.
Yeah, we may not have to. We have to use that.
Be advised, our Vic has lost 2 tires.
Well, so much we're getting swarmed. Fuck those assholes.
Yep, copy that.
Patrico's got machine guns.
We have extra tires. Swap them out, drag them back out.
Alright, so don't shoot this one.
We have lost 1-2, 2-1, and
be advised, I don't think fast rope working.
Hey, Quarks, what's going on? I got shot in the head. Hello?
Holy shit. What a Russian.
Hello?
Park Shot Squad net. Holy Jesus.
So what's the point of dropping corpses? Sorry about that.
It's the fast route. I called in for additional green. That's the fastest way they can go here. You can't, there's so many bodies up there.
Yes, but they all had dicks.
Not after you fucking destroyed them.
Dude, when they were pouring through that hill, holy crap.
Dude, there's at least 10 to 15 bodies over there.
I mean, technically, I'm a suicide person, you know? I mean, stood my ground.
Then, fucking, then you get domed in the fucking head.
Round three.
Got a friend, a vehicle north.
There was a survivor. I thought it was an enemy creeping around. That was my bad.
Scott, we need to pardon you when we get inside.
Yeah. Well, man. We've lost a lot of friendlies this mission, huh?
Yeah.
We have multiple paratroopers drop Baron 60.
Oh, I hear smoke. Oh.
More choppers coming in. One on act. This is Outlander. You guys pop red smoke. We're We didn't throw it over.
God, everyone is now. All friendly. Nice, that is it. All friendly. That is
it. I'm the only one on the set. Clear the area then. It's just I'm here too. Alpha, prepared to copy, over.
Say again?
Alpha is we're prepared to copy your transmission, over. You can call it, pop orders.
Report again, Bianco. It's one. Same
Alpha,
exact fucking spot.
Be advised. Listen out for any fallout if we need to retreat back into cover.
Copy, all whistle. You know, listen for the whistle in.
I got one. I don't see any others.
Hey, Stats, if you want to relay grid coordinates, I can pop mortars.
I can bring
Is that on our right
stats.
Side?
And distance, that'll work too.
Scott, I'm gonna draw the map exactly where this fob is built. So
I know where the fob is.
God damn, what is that?
I just need distance and direction to enemies, I'll launch mortars.
By the dam? Oh, gotcha.
190, 300 meters.
Yeah, we got enemies right side of the road coming up to this.
Let's do the passage.
So about direct north.
Oh, Kink, so you know that backpack?
Yes.
Launching one shell out.
Be alive, friendly shots out.
10 seconds.
Civilians.
What's that noise?
Civilians coming up close.
That mortar.
How's the impact?
I gave you too long of a distance.
Warren Atkins Alpha, can you tell us before the shots go out next time?
Because
we had some. Come behind you! I'll hit the forest.
Scott, I need to know before you so I can let Alpha.
Oh, this guy doesn't have a weapon or something.
Copy that.
Hold fire on the unarmed guys.
No,
on the unarmed people.
Copy. That's pro right, but
be advised! One on app, we got eyes on enemies to the north that have no weapon.
You should probably summon a whole fire.
I need a person to come over and zip tie these guys.
Trust the ward.
Manfi! Daryovshot!
Follow me.
Nah, kein Roman! Bei
Yeah, I don't even need a grid ref, I just need, I can measure distance and direction from the artillery computer. So just give me like another bearing, 70, 200 meters, like enough. I hear some.
Yeah, I think the Akbo's bringing down a prisoner.
I'm shifting my gun south.
A bunch of prisoners bringing Ron in.
Oh, he just died. Well, he shouldn't have ran into my goddamn. Oh no, here, he's not on.
Scott, I need you on the gun, quick. On the gun, the guy just jumped into it.
Jumped into what?
He's in the Humvee.
What?
Fuck that guy.
Copy that, launching.
We're on exchange for close 10 seconds.
3 out. 10 seconds to last impact. 3, 2, 1, impact.
I gotta get to work, guy, or get to bed, because I gotta work tomorrow. I'll talk to y'all later.
Take care.
There you go. Get up.
Somebody say por fin.
I got hit by the.
How are those mortars, kids?
Mortar. Hey, don't move. Blood. It says you walk a lot, so I'm gonna make sure that you're good. So don't move.
I have no blood. Are you talking to me?
No, I'm talking to ATV down here. Here's the base of the bunker.
As we're repelling the forces, take large amounts of ammunition.
I don't think what we're doing defines the repelling the enemy.
I don't know if we would define it green either.
Come on, we're fine. We're fine. There's more bandages. But
the king is a medical box.
Flashing.
And I already put in morphine.
Oh, Another chopping incoming. Southwest. Not ours.
Let's do an AT check.
We're down 1-2. Another Vic incoming. Southwest. You guys hear that truck? And it blew up.
Nah, be advised, I'd rather not search that vehicle.
How was that orange?
What was that?
Like a hatchback.
Sounded orange.
And it did. No, that was definitely not armored. I don't think we need the tube on that.
Copy, we're just wandering over.
Yeah, we have no more tubes. What's your AT count?
We have one tube.
See that at all costs.
It's also not even an AT-4 over, it's just a law. So, Ornorak, let me clear this up. We brought everything in the kitchen sink except for anti-air and anti-tank.
Yes.
I propose next time we throw a box of tubes in the truck.
Next time we do a checkpoint, I think we'll bring the kitchen sink.
I like this plan.
I blame the banana man.
What? Copy what?
No, I said I blame the banana man.
For what?
All this. Oh, I'm stuck on you, King.
What is wrong with you?
Stuck on you.
I'm not even in there no more. Lay down or something.
Oh, we're not getting the fucking 5th Battalion of the German forces.
Let me out.
good shots we got.
I don't know how many more shots we got.
How many more shots we got?
Plenty. Shot out. 14 seconds firing.
One shot out, 14 seconds flash. God, that sounds so awesome. King?
What?
What are you singing?
No, nothing. Ah, shit, it's raining.
What, outside?
Yeah, it's raining.
I don't see anything.
What?
Not raining outside.
I see rain.
What? Still got more movement. I'm gonna launch another mortar. Almost direct east, a little bit, maybe about 101.
Through those trees.
Be advised, control that in 3 seconds-ish.
Oh, friendly, be advised. Have fun.
Like that, east again.
Copy. Control that, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
probably killed about, what, 60 units so far this mission. I don't even know how many stats has gone down with that thing.
Trying to figure out when we can get further air support here in this area so we can fall out.
Rally up on the command Vic for debrief.
Copy that. Is that now or?
That is times now. In game debrief, command Vic.
Copy that. Thank you. Everybody, yeah, everybody fall back inside the compound. Game debrief.
Before we all get shot, blown up.
That, jump off the moor? Done. We're
yeah, I know.
Doing a game. Jump off it real quick. I need to see.
Sorry, I've got one targeted right here.
Yeah, no, let me.
No.
Get off it, Scott.
I've got one.
Fun,
don't
yeah.
worry. Were you the one that was smoking the outside of the compound?
No.
Oh.
Alright.
Fuck was.
Alright. Let's debrief this thing.
Everybody. Alright. Overall, pretty good job. Had some functional difficulties. Good to know about.
Was that your script? Was paradropping?
If anything, this was training for me. Good job, everybody. Some pretty big forces. I'd say of before. Please don't attack.
Oh.
And stand down.
We're just on heightened sense. Like, oh, I hear a car. I'm
if you guys
okay.
want heightened
this,
senses,
this,
15 seconds run.
I'm high in the box. Fuck this.
Box.
Really high. Quick.
Close the door. Close
the
door.
There's a fucking door.
Oh, shit.
Oh,